Dear family, well, it's Dabo Davies. I just want to speak to somebody today. If you look behind me, there is a beautiful, wonderful, structured, stately building that is just behind me. But if you look very carefully, you can't really see the beauty of the building. I can see it because I know the building behind and what is going on, but if you look from the outside, you can't really see it. Why? Because it has been fenced. Some areas have been liberally covered, and people are walking by not even seeing and appreciating the beauty that is in that building. God said to tell somebody, this is a replica of somebody's life. You look beautiful. Within you, there is potential. There is so much strength. There is skill, expertise. But you're wondering, why are people not relating with me? Why are people not identifying with me? Now, the building opposite it is already complete, and people go into it, come out, and this building is looking at that building just like you and asking questions. Look, everybody go into that building, come out, it is beautiful, look good. But why are people not appreciating? Why do they not get into me? See, but God said, if you watch well on the building, there are signs put on the walls which give people direction on where to go, where not to go, who to come, who not to come, what to come in with and what not to come in with. So there are people with restricted access that go into the building, and God said, this is your life. In this season of your life, in as much as you want to relate with everybody, you want to connect with everybody, you want to do things with everybody, no. God, stop certain things from coming to you. Stop certain people from relating with you. Stop certain people from doing you a favor. Because in this season, there are people who have restricted access to your life until the time of your unveiling. So there are signs all around you. The fences, the woodwork, the things that are around you are for your protection. You want to be seen. You want to be unveiled. You want to perform. You want to act. You want to show your skill. And God said, wait until the time appointed for your unveiling. Then people will come from different parts of the world. Then right now, you got to wait. Only people with restricted access would have access to your life. Or you watch well, you will notice that because there are people you admire, people you want to connect with. And God said, no, not a time yet. Be patient. Wait for the time of your unveiling, and you will find out people come from everywhere. But now there's going to be noise. You can listen. There's a noise, a lot of things abound, there are distractions. That is that I've covered you, I've protected you, you know, I've kept you in the secret place in my covering. You wait until the time of your unveiling. There are people who have the right credentials who can access you, who can walk around you, walk within you, because they know how to walk with you in this season. I see you in your unveiling. Bye for now. Tell somebody, wait. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Hope our broadcast positively impacted you. Follow Dabo Davies on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Click on the subscribe button and be notified of every time we post new content.